Hey, welcome. This is Leah Bales with Miracle Makers Mindset Monday. Today's Miracle Maker Mindset Nugget is get outside. It's very, very simple, but so powerful, so life-changing. If you get in the habit of taking breaks to go outside and open to the healing power of nature, your whole life can get better. You can get more effective at your work. You can get happier in your life. You can feel more energy in your body. You know, we humans were designed and evolved to live in nature, to live in close connection with the earth and the trees and the environment around us. We actually are part of nature. You are part of nature. I am part of nature, just as the trees and the birds and the wildlife are part of nature. And yet, most of us live most of our lives inside. Most of us spend lots of our time sitting and looking at screens. I'm glad you're looking at the screen right now, but it's really important for all of us to take time to get away from the screen, get off our chair, to get outside, and just open to the healing power of nature. Being outside, being in the air, letting your eyes open to the vast expansiveness of the sky can help your creativity. It can help your concentration, your ability to focus, and it's a great benefit for your mood. You know, we know that exercising is great for your moods. It can alleviate depression. It can help anxiety. And we know from studies that show over and over that exercising outside is even more beneficial than doing the very same thing inside. So if you work out on a treadmill, that has a lot of benefits. But if you go outside and you walk or you jog or you even just meander, you're going to get even more benefits. It helps your mental health far more. So notice today, like I suggest right after you finish this video, go outside, walk around, open, like really maybe even jump around a little, open your eyes, make big movements, or if you feel like it, just sit and be quiet and reflective and open your senses, open your eyes, your ears, your feeling to this beauty of the nature that's around you. And by nature, I know most of us are not right in the middle of pristine nature. So, but that's not what I mean by nature. I mean, whatever there is outside, there's always nature. Nature is always there. It is in you. And it's also in the sky, in the dirt, it's in the trees, it's in the birds. So even in a city, walk outside, let your mind open with the expansiveness of the sky. Let your eyes open, let more light in. Light is really important for your eyesight. It's also really important for the health of your brain and will even help you sleep. When you get more daylight, especially early in the day, but anytime during the day, when you get more natural daylight on your skin and in your eyes, you help reset your sleep patterns so you can sleep better at night. So just know when you go outside that you can let it feel good. You can just enjoy it just for the fun of it. But know it has a lot of really beneficial physiological, emotional, and I believe spiritual benefits. Get outside. Getting outside is one of the most important, helpful, beneficial habits that we can get into. So whatever you're doing, just take some time. It could be 2 minutes, it could be 10 minutes to get outside, whatever the weather is, whatever the day is, get outside and soak up the healing power of nature. Thanks so much for being here. If you're interested in more of my work, this is actually right out of my Miracle Maker Pathway program. If you'd like to hear more about that, let me know. I'd love to tell you about it. And I hope to see you next week. Get outside. Today here is the very first day of fall. It's so wonderful to get out and enjoy it, whatever time of year it is, where you are, whatever the weather is, get outside and help your heart, your mind, your body, your soul, your whole being. Thanks so much. See you next week.